In the photo, John Crouse turns off the engines of the first stage of the Falcon 9 and the flight of the second stage with the Crew Dragon spacecraft to the International Space Station.